इस हफ्ते वीरप्पन के स्टार्स लीजारे और सचिन जोशी के साथ मचेगा बवाल जब सिड के निकालेगा हर सवाल पर बाल की खाल।
लीजा, जब आपको पहली बार पता चला कि आप कैंसर से सफर कर रही हैं, तो आपका रिएक्शन क्या था?
For me, I had a very weird reaction. Sometimes it's very hard for people to understand, but when I was diagnosed, my first reaction was relief. It sounds bizarre, but the point is I knew something was wrong deep down inside. And I had been like most of us, running against time, pushing my body, stretching my emotional capacity for so many years that I knew that something had to give. I can now fix what is wrong with my body because I didn't allow myself to do that for so many years. Why? Because we're all struggling in this society. We're pushing, we're fighting, but at what cost? For me, the cost was too high. So cancer was very important because it gave me the opportunity to completely change my value system and change my lifestyle. I'm actually still living with cancer. My cancer is incurable. So I still take medication. You know, I'm still considered a patient. I have something called multiple myeloma, which is a blood cancer.
सुनिए बॉलीवुड खुल के विद सिद्धार्थ कनन हर शनिवार सुबह 8 से 11 और हर रविवार दोपहर 2 से 5 सिर्फ 104.8 OFM पर सबसे फिल्मी।